Okay, WIR.
Definitely. That was all 36 truck. So it looks like we came to a halt up there. So checking over the 6 tire. See what's going on. We just hit him again. Just slight contact with that 15 truck that he keeps trying to avoid. And thankfully the 15 did hit the sand. Once he goes out of the sand, they're going to be in the barrel pretty quick.
Absolutely. We saw Vandal get up there. Just making slight contact with Bill here and qualifying. So just going to look it over, make sure nothing's broke. So we can maybe try to continue on with 13 laps to go. Wisconsin Sport Truck feature again. These guys like when they can get out of the big 3 mile and go. You know, they run on the short track at the WIR, you know, they've got a flat track.